longer. Did he beep at us? Yeah.
Thank you. can get it started right here. Yeah, they're just far behind. We were cruising a little bit there. Can you imagine coming down here on that dozer? Listen. No, I just... That's Mike's electric start. He dumped it. That's why it's not starting, he flooded it. He's going again. He fall. You see him fall? Matt?
I don't think he fell. I just didn't help him. He probably just... Like, he might have laid him down for
I say he does. I know, I want to get this. Yeah, you're never keeping up. You're gonna have to go faster than you are. Get out of his way. Low gear! Elon, he heard me. First gear! This is slippery! Get a run! I was wrong. I'll admit it. Yeah. Ranger truck? Hey, there's a Ranger up there. I don't think he's at his truck. I don't know where he is.
Ranger up there?
Yeah. We're all legal beagles, so we're good. It's a highway! That's what I thought. That's why I motored up there. I think that's where they tell you if it was closed that you had to go that way. Because C-54, temporary closed still. That's kind of a gnarly climb, too. If that Ranger was at his truck, we could ask him. I don't know. That's why I said it'd be nice if the Ranger was at his truck and we could just ask. Is it? I thought it said trail patrol or whatever.
You know what? I would take it. That rock in the middle of the trail right here is a sign that it's closed right here. Actually, that sign right there says it's closed right here.
Yeah, and the rock is closed.
Where's the rock at? Mike, I'd go back there and get a start at this. This is a little bit hairy here. I know you can do it. I just said you might want to go get a little bit of a run. It wasn't what... Oh, no, it's cool. It's just not what I was expecting.
So, can we go up that way?